alive. Oh, this is giving me a boner. Holy shit.
So, welcome back to the channel to Beyond the Wire. What is Beyond the Wire? It's a World War I shooter, and it's 50 versus 50 with different game modes. It feels a bit like Battlefield and Squad had a baby. Pretty nice, if I dare to say so. That's why I decided to make a little video from the first evening. This is important to say because this video will only scratch on the surface of what this game has to offer. Beyond the Wire is not a finished game, it's early access, but so far I totally like what I'm seeing. Especially explosions are insanely well done, so you will see lots of slow motion. This game is catching that World War I trench feeling pretty well. I mean, of course, only as far as I can imagine, because none of us ever experienced it, and hopefully we will never have to. I edited it with a touch of funny moments, but not too much, to not overdo it, because I really want to showcase the game itself. It has a few really refreshing elements. It works without tickets, and how many special classes can be on a mat depends on the squad size or the team size that you have. So if you have not a lot of big teams in your army, then you will not have access to a lot of special classes. So it can't happen that you have 30 snipers just camping the map border, as in a few other war games. Of course, this has a few disadvantages. It's a bit harder to play the class that you would like to, but let's see what they're doing with it and with the game in the future. And I would say right now, let's have a look at my Beyond the Wire experience. Day one. Did he just fucking die? Right in front of my eyes? Oh yeah, turbo squirrel, fuck. Can I save you? I think he's dead. Am I reviving him? Wait, am I doing something here? Oh! Yes! Oh. Well, he dead, guys. He dead. What was that? Fuck. Yeah! My god. Where are they? Wasn't there one in here? Holy shit, why are there so many dead dudes? Can I go upstairs? Is there even an upstairs? No. Oh! Bits! Oh no! Fighting for the Kaiser. Oh yeah, back in the days they had fucking Kaisers. I love that you can flank like shit. That's amazing. Having a ton of fun. Okay! Having tons of fun. Did I bleed out? You're bleeding out. Yeah, but I was using my field dressing. Oh, that's kind of shit. I'm having so much fun. Oh. Oh, I missed! I missed!
Never mind.
Got him! Oh, that's it! Cover me! Cover me! Oh, you cannot! Oh shit!
You cannot change directions mid-charge. Nobody told me that.
Oh my god, you see them?
Okay, let's get closer. There's smoke. Oh my god! It's time! Yeah! Oh shit!
Got him!
Who are we shooting at? I wonder if the barrel... There was one here. Yep. Yo, it went through him. You seeing this? Crazy. So you can shoot through people. Nice. I got this thing ready. Is he dead? Oh, he's fucking dead. You gonna just toss that one in a trench? Where did it go? Wait, what? Oh my god, I have no idea what happened.
I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Oh my god! Oh. Thank you!
Do you have a server to like go on?
I'm on a server right now, but we can go whatever, dude. I'm dressed in a trench right now, I can barely hear you!
Oh. Nice.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's way better than I expected.
Let me see if I can drill.
Holy time.
Just run across, no balls. I'm out of stamina.
Bayonet stab doesn't cost stamina.
Very good to know.
Oh my god! Who's you? Okay, I got one baguette. Oh, this is not good.
There's French men in the house.
Fifty 50,000 men for 50 meters. I like this. Oh fuck, the bush is blocking. Where are you? I'm still attacking D. The flank.
Yeah, so am I, but I'm going with you're right front. You died, didn't you? There's a French guy. Wow, that missed. It's a fucking red mist that erupted from that man.
I'm cutting the wire on the right side of the grid. Okay, yeah, this is not good. Okay.
Saying they're close. I don't know what that means.
I'm dead.
Coming in.
The wire is cut on the right side of the bridge.
Live for nothing, or die for something.
Oh my god, that's a French guy.
No!
What? Did I trade?
Yeah, you traded. You traded, so. Nice, you got him.
Okay. I stabbed him then. The winner stabs. Man, they're on fire.
French Can you take objectives back? Moose.
No, you can't. I don't think so.
Yeah. Mike, you gotta unlock the squad, right?
Oh my god!
Are you just invite me in?
No, I don't think so. You can figure it out anyway. How do I play a shotgun? I want a fucking shotgun.
What happened there?
You're just an assault class.
I was the assault class, and they just gave me a fucking Luger.
Wait, there's
one
fucking.
You gotta scroll down.
One of us is in deep trouble.
The Germans didn't use shotguns.
Well, what the fuck is their problem?
And Alakazam, you're alive.
Thank you, Thomas.
No problem. Get off me. I'm not a medic.
Michael!
I'm busy!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Can I get you?
Probably not.
If they don't pay
whoever
attention.
Killed me, probably his eyes on me.
I'm prone. I'm coming.
All right.
I'm getting dumb.
Oh, you died in a horrible spot.
Yeah, I told you.
No! The moment I whipped out the fucking medkit. Oh no! What the fuck is this? Oh!
What?
Is that you, Tom? No. Say heal me, asshole.
Where the fuck did I spawn into?
Use grenades and...
Oh, there's some shit here. My arm
oh,
and
shit.
My arm and
oh,
legs skyrocketed into the sky.
Oh no!
Don't go that way.
I killed that dude, right? Yeah, I killed him. Chaque pistole apportée à la banque à mon seigneur.
Hey, I'm fucking reading text, dude!
Okay. Are you okay?
Dude! Oh my god!
Manly screams brought to you by Michael.
Good. You have no idea, man.
Okay, I'm on it.
What did you do?
Probably fucking rifle grenade somebody.
Oh my god, would you like a headshot?
Oh my god, that was amazing.
I might get carried away a bit in one or two clips. So that was our first evening of Beyond the Wire. The game is lots of fun, it's not perfect, and is still lacking lots of things such as unlock systems, customization, maps and so on, but it's one of the more solid early access titles I've played lately. What would you like to see in Beyond the Wire? Also, the price tag of 30 euros is appropriate, in my opinion. People who fund my side projects can be seen here, you guys are amazing, you're the best patrons a content creator can ask for. Thank you for watching, feel free to share the video, and if you enjoyed it, maybe give it a thumbs up, would make my day. You might see more Beyond the Wire on this channel, I'm gonna follow the development with great interest. Also, I might stream it over at twitch.tv/psychoghost. I see you in the next one. Until then, have a good day and bye-bye.